Pranav. Okay, Pranav, as you know that the reading month is going on and we are celebrating Saira, reading till July. So I'll be sending you a link, and what you have to do is just go to that link and register yourself first. Okay, you'll register yourself, then you go to your specific class, class 7th. And there are several activities related to reading.
Ma'am, your voice is so...
Ma'am, your voice is
so... Okay, okay, I've heard. Okay, 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 I've heard. Still my voice is breaking?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Now yes, ma'am, you're audible.
Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So what I was saying that you go to your specific class. Okay, okay. You go to the specific class and then choose any one activity. Make a video of that activity and send it on my personal number. Fine? Okay, now let us start our 10. Anubha.
Yes, ma'am.
Anubha, please start reading. Three questions.
The yes, ma'am.
The thought came to a certain king.
Ma'am.
Start reading. Anubha? Anubha, sun rahe hai? Okay, Tanmay. Tanmay,
kumbh yeah, rahe. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
You read.
Ma'am, studying, sir.
From the beginning, yes.
Yes, ma'am. Three questions. The thought come to the certain king that he would never fail if he knew three things. These three things were what is the right time to begin something, which people should he listen to, what is the most important thing for him to do. The king therefore sent messengers throughout his kingdom, promising a large sum of money to anyone who would answer these three questions. Many wise men came to the king, but they all answered his question differently. In reply to the first question, some said the king must prepare a timetable and then follow it strictly. Only in this way, they said, could he do everything at its proper time? Others said that it was impossible to decide in advance the right time for doing something. The king should notice all that was going on, avoid foolish pleasures, and always do whatever seemed necessary at that time. Yet others said that the king needed a council of wise men who would help him act the proper time. This was become one
okay,
man
okay,
would find it impossible. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, stop. Yeah. See, we have already read the beginning that there was a king and he just thought that he would never fail if he knew the answers to the three questions. And the three questions were, number one, what is the right time to begin something? Number two, which people should he listen to? And number three, what is the most important thing for him to do? So what happens is, king, he sent the messengers throughout the kingdom. Sab jagah pe usne halla dal diya ki mere ko jo bhi in three questions ke answers dega, which are satisfied, to unko kya diya jayega? Bahut large sum diya jayega. Large sum means a big amount of money or something or a gold. So bahut wise men aaye king ke paas aur sabne apne apne views diye, but the king was not satisfied. Okay, who wants to read next? Tanmay, aapne pad liya hai.
Ma'am, Vedansh,
can I read? Okay, wait. Okay, Vedansh, please read.
Yes, ma'am.
मैम फ्रॉम वेयर शुड आई रीड?
फ्रॉम वेयर द तन्मय हैव स्टॉप्ड?
मैम कैन आई?
अब यहाँ से पढ़िए, यहाँ से पढ़िए, पेज नंबर 8, पेज नंबर 8 फ्रॉम ऑलवेज. अनुभा अब आप आइए, वेयर वर यू?
ओके मैम, ओके मैम.
आई वाज स्पीकिंग आउट योर नेम.
ऑलवेज डू व्हाटएवर,
ऑलवेज हियर,
ऑलवेज डू व्हाटएवर सीम नेसेसरी एट दैट टाइम. येट अदर्स सेड दैट द किंग नीडेड अ काउंसिल ऑफ वाइज मेन who would help him act at the proper time. This was because one man would find it impossible to decide correctly without help from others the right time for every action. But then others said that there were some things which could be urgent. These things could not wait for the decision of the council. In order to decide the right time for doing something, it is necessary to look into the future, and only magicians could do that. The king therefore would have to go to magicians. In their answer to the second question, some said that the people most necessary to the king were his counselors. Others said the priests. A few other chose the doctors, and yet others said that his soldiers were the most necessary. To the third question, some said science.
Okay,
others chose fighting. Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so these were the answers which were given by different people. Okay, there were many answers for the first question. There were many answers for the second question. But what do you say, that the king was satisfied?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, the king was not satisfied. So what happens is that what he decided to do, he decided to go and meet someone. Let's see whom he is going to meet. So I want Rudra. Rudra, are you here? Rudra Raghavanshi.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Rudra, please read. Please read, as the answers to his questions were so different.
Okay, ma'am. As the answers to his questions were so different, the king was not satisfied and gave no rewards.
Yes, read.
Ma'am, can I read?
Okay, Raghuvanshi.
Ma'am, can I read?
Anubha, you read.
Ma'am, can I read?
Ma'am? As the answers. Anubha?
Yes, ma'am. As the answers to
yes,
his
as
questions.
The answers.
Yes, ma'am. As the answers to his question were so different, the king was not satisfied and gave no.
Ma'am, her voice is not clear.
What happened, Anubha? Again, you lost your network.
Ma'am, can I read?
Vilat Sahu, where are you?
Ma'am, can I read?
Divi, can Jain. I read? Divi, you read.
Ma'am, my name is Divi Jain.
Divi Jain.
Ma'am, can I?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. As the answer to his question.
Divya.
As the answer to his question were so different, the king was not satisfied and gave no reward. Instead, he decided to seek the advice of a certain hermit who was widely known for his wisdom. The hermit lived in a wood which he never left. He saw no one but simple people, and so the king put on ordinary clothes. Before he reached the hermit, but the king left his horse with his bodyguard and went
on alone. As the king came near the hermit, but he saw the hermit digging the ground in front of his hut. He greeted the king and continued digging. The hermit was old and weak, and he worked the grate heavily. The king went up.
Can I read first? Dhaval will read. Beta Dhaval.
Okay, ma'am.
Stop. Dhaval will read. But just let me explain first this one. So what happened is that the king reached to a hermit's hut and he saw the hermit was digging the grounds. He was digging the beds in front of his hut. Okay, the king went and he greeted, but the hermit, he continued digging. The hermit was very old and weak and he breathed heavily. Bahut lambi lambi saanse le raha tha because as he was old and he was working very hard. Dhaval, please read from the king went up.
Yes, ma'am. The king went up to the hermit and said, I have come to you, wise hermit, to ask you to answer three questions. How can I learn to do the right thing at the right time? Who are the people I need most? And what affairs are the most important? The hermit listened to the king, but did not speak. He went on digging. You are tired, said the king. Let me take the spade and work in your place. Thanks, said the hermit. Giving the king his spade, then he sat down on the ground. When the king had dug two beds.
Okay, so what happened is that the king went up to the hermit and told that I have come here to ask you three questions. And he said those three questions to hermit. Hermit ne suna, he listened, but usne kuch bola nahi. He did not answer anything and he went on digging. He went on doing his work. And then the king realized that hermit might be very tired. So he offered him help. He told him that you please go and rest and I'll take your spade and work in your place. So hermit gave him the spade and he sat on the ground. Now next I want Pulkit. Pulkit to read. Pulkit, where are you?
Ma'am, can I pranjal?
Ma'am, can I?
Where is Pulkit first? If Pulkit is not... Pulkit, please read, beta. From page number 10.
When the king had dug two beds, he stopped and repeated his question. The hermit gave no answer, but stood up, stretching out his hand toward the spade and said, now you rest and let me work. But the king did not give him the spade and continued digging. 1 hour passed, then other. The sun went down behind the trees, and at last the king stuck the spade into the ground and said, I am to you, wise man, for an answer to my question. If you can give me no answer, tell me so and I will return home. Here comes someone running, said the hermit.
Now what happens is the king is very desperate. The king is very desperate to know those answers. Now he was digging and digging, but he realized that hermit is not answering. हमें तो बिल्कुल चुपचाप से बैठा हुआ है, वो मेरी बात का आंसर नहीं दे रहा. व्हेन विल ही गिव मी द आंसर, व्हेन विल आई रिटर्न टू माय किंगडम. सो ही अगेन टोल्ड टू द हर्मिट, जस्ट गिव मी द आंसर्स. ओके, एंड हर्मिट ही गिव नो आंसर, लेकिन खड़ा हो गया. ही स्ट्रेच्ड आउट हिज हैंड्स. उसने कहा, ओके किंग, नाउ यू रेस्ट, लेट मी वर्क. लेकिन किंग ने आउट ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट उसको स्पेड नहीं दिया और उसको कहा कि नहीं नहीं, मैं ही कर रहा हूँ. एंड ही स्टार्टेड डिगिंग. नाउ 1 hour पास्ट, 1 घंटा हो गया. अब तो सन भी नीचे आने लगा था, सूरज भी डूबने लगा था. एट लास्ट किंग, व्हाट डिड ही, स्टक द स्पेड इनटू द ग्राउंड. माय वॉइस इज ब्रेकिंग, एम आई नॉट ऑडिबल?
मैम यू आर ऑडिबल. मैम यू आर ऑडिबल.
ओके 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 नाउ Now he stuck the spade into the ground. उसने ground में ही उसको रख दिया and he came to the wise men for the answers. Okay? अभी जैसे ही वो कह रहा था कि please मुझे मेरे questions के answers दे दो so that I can return home. क्या देखते हैं? Someone is running towards them. Okay? Now I want Manasva. Manasva, yes, please read.
The king turned round and saw a bearded man running towards them. His hands were pressed against his stomach from which blood was flowing. When they reached the king, he fainted and fell to the ground. The king and the hermit removed the man's clothing and found a large wound in his stomach. The king washed and covered it with his handkerchief, but the blood would not stop flowing. The king redressed the wound until at last the bleeding stopped. The man felt better.
Very good. Your reading was very clear, but it was quite slow. Okay. Now what happened is, now someone was running and the king turned round to saw the bearded man. He was running towards them. और उसने अपना पेट को पकड़ा हुआ था. पेट को बहुत जोर से दबा रखा था, जिसमें से बहुत खून निकल रहा था. When he reached the king, जैसे वो king के पास पहुंचा, वो बेहोश हो गया. He fainted. Fainted means बेहोश हो जाना, unconscious. The king and the hermit, what they did? फटाफट से उन्होंने मैन की क्लोदिंग उतारी, जहां से खून वाले कपड़े थे उसको उतारा, और बहुत बड़ा सा जख्म देखा उन्होंने उसके स्टमक पे. और किंग ने क्या किया, उसने उसको वॉश किया एंड कवर्ड इट विद हिज हैंडकरचीफ, बट द ब्लड वुड नॉट स्टॉप फ्लोइंग. इतना गहरा जख्म था कि खून रुक नहीं रहा था. द किंग रीड्रेस्ड द वुंड, उसने फिर से रीड्रेस किया उसको, फिर से पट्टी लगाई, और लास्ट में क्या हुआ, ब्लीडिंग स्टॉप हो गई. ओके, नाउ आई वॉन्ट चेरी. Cherry Jen, please read. The man felt better. Where are you, Cherry? Cherry, are you here?
Ma'am, can I read?
Ma'am, can I read? Ma'am,
wait.
Can I read?
Beta, wait. I am looking at the chat box who have written. Virat Sahu, have you read?
Ma'am, our mic is mute.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, can I read?
Virat Sahu ne pad liya hai. Okay, wait, beta, wait. Just a moment.
Ma'am, maine nahi padha.
Devanshu Vastri?
Yes, ma'am.
Nahi padha, Virat?
Yes, ma'am, maine nahi padha.
Virat Sahu? Virat Sahu, aap padhiye. Pehle uske baad Devanshu Vastri. Chalo, start reading.
The man felt better and asked for something to drink. The king brought fresh water and gave it to him. By this time, the sun had set and the air was cool. The king with the hermit hand carried the wounded man into the hut and laid him on the bed. The man closed his eyes and lay quiet. The king tried by his work and the work he had done, lay down on the floor and snapped through the night. When he awoke, it was several minutes before he could remember where he was or who. The strange man lying on the bed was, forgive me.
Okay, now what happened? The man who was wounded, he felt better and he asked something to drink. Usne pani manga peene ke liye. The king brought the fresh water. And by the time, raat ho chuki thi aur bahut der ho gayi thi. Ab king wapis nahi ja pa raha tha kingdom mein. So what happened is, king aur hermit ne wounded man ko uthaya aur andar le gaye, hut ke andar aur leta diya. The man closed his eyes and lay quiet. The king tired by his walk. King to bahut thak gaya tha aur jo itna kaam kiya usne. तो वो भी लेट गया जमीन पर और वहीं पे सो गया. When he awoke, जब वो सुबह उठा तो बहुत मिनट्स हो गए थे, उसको याद ही नहीं आ रहा था कि वो कहाँ है और ये स्ट्रेंज बियर्डेड मैन जो उसके बगल में लेटा हुआ है वो कौन है. मतलब ही वॉज वेरी कंफ्यूज्ड. ठीक है, और नाउ आई वांट देवांशु वस्त्री टू रीड. प्लीज रीड अहेड.
यस मैम.
फॉरगिव
मी, सेड द बियर्डेड मैन इन अ वीक वॉइस. व्हेन ही सॉ द किंग वाज अवेक. आई डू नॉट नो यू एंड हैव नथिंग टू फॉरगिव यू फॉर, सेड द किंग. यू डू नॉट नो मी बट आई नो यू. I am the dead enemy of yours who swore revenge on you because you put my brother to death and seized my property. I knew you had gone alone to see that hermit, and I made up my mind to kill you on your way home, but the day passed and you did not return. So I left my hiding place and I came upon your bodyguard who recognized me and wounded me. I escaped from him, but I should have died if you had not dressed my wounds. I waited to kill you, and you have saved my life. Now, if I live, I will serve you as your most faithful servant, and will order my sons to do the same. Forgive me. The king was very happy.
Very good.
To have.
Very good, beta. Now, king ne kaha ki main to tumhe janta nahi hu. तो मुझसे माफ़ी क्यों मांग रहे हो. जैसे वो आदमी उठा द वाउंडेड मैन, वो माफ़ी मांगने लगा एंड उसने कहा कि यू डोंट नो कि मैं कौन हूँ, लेकिन मैं तुम्हारा बहुत पुराना दुश्मन हूँ और मैं तुमसे बदला लेने के लिए ही तुम्हारे पीछे पीछे आया था. बदला क्यों लेना चाहता था? बिकॉज ही पुट हिज ब्रदर टू डेथ. उसने उसके भाई को मार दिया था और सीज कर ली थी प्रॉपर्टी किंग ने. तो इसने अपना मन बना लिया था कि ये किंग को मार ही देगा जब वो हर्मिट के घर से वापस लौटेगा. बट क्या हुआ, वो वेट करता रहा करता रहा करता रहा हाइडिंग प्लेस में. किंग तो वापस आया ही, हर्मिट ने तो बहुत शाम कर दी थी उसको काम करवा कर. तो व्हाट हैपेंड इज दैट व्हेन ही लेफ्ट हिज हाइडिंग प्लेस, तो वो इतना डेस्परेट हो गया, उसने अपना हाइडिंग प्लेस छोड़ा. तो किंग के बॉडीगार्ड ने उसको पहचान लिया और उसको जख्मी कर दिया. और भागता भागता वो बेचारा किंग के पास ही पहुंच गया और अब उसको उससे माफी मांगने लगा. ही वॉज आस्किंग किंग टू फॉरगिव हिम. उसने सब कुछ सच बता दिया और ये भी कहा कि तुमने मेरा जो वूंड ठीक किया, तुमने मेरी हेल्प की, तो मैं अब तुम्हारा फेथफुल सर्वेंट बन के रहूंगा और मेरे बच्चे भी अब से तुम्हारे ही फेथफुल सर्वेंट बन के रहेंगे. नाउ आई वॉन्ट महेश कुमार टू रीड फ्रॉम द किंग वॉज वेरी हैप्पी. महेश कुमार.
यस मैम. द किंग वॉज वेरी हैप्पी टू हैव The king was very happy to have made peace with his enemy so easily, and to have won him over as a friend. He not only forgave him, but said he would send his servants and his own doctors to look after him, and he promised to give back the man his property. Leaving
the Okay, very good. Okay, now the king was very happy. उसने सोचा, अरे वाह, बैठे-बैठे ये दुश्मन वो दोस्त बन गया इतना easily. और ही डिड नॉट फॉरगिव हिम. उसने उसको सिर्फ माफ ही नहीं किया बल्कि उसको डॉक्टर के पास भी भेजा और ये भी प्रॉमिस किया कि जो प्रॉपर्टी तुम्हारे भाई की मैंने ले ली थी वो भी मैं तुमको वापस दे दूंगा. तो बोथ वेज बोथ वर हैप्पी. किंग भी खुश हो गया और उसका जो एनिमी था वो भी खुश हो गया. ओके, नाउ आई वॉन्ट दिस वन टू रीड. वेदांत शिखर, हैव यू रेड?
यस मैम. मैम आई हैव रेड ऑलरेडी.
Oh, you have read already. Okay, fine. Manav Jain?
Yes, ma'am.
Manav, you read, please.
Okay. Leaving the wounded man. Leaving the wounded man, the king went out of the hut and looked round for the hermit. Before going away, he wished once more to get answers to his questions. The hermit was on his knees, sewing sheets in the bed that had been the day before. The king went up to the hermit and said, "For the last time, I beg you to answer my question, wise man."
Okay, now he was leaving. The king was leaving hermit's hut, or the wounded man bhi chala gaya tha, and he was going. Or ek bari phir king ke man mein khayal aaya ki main hermit ko jaake phir pooch leta hu ki hey bhaiya, main tumhare paas jo 3 questions ke answer lene aaya tha, please ab to mujhe wo answers de do. To ek bari phir wo gaya hermit ke paas aur kaha, please sir, for the last time I beg you to answer my questions. Okay, so now who else will read? Okay, Please write in the chat box who wants to read next. Janvi Maheshwari, please read. Janvi Maheshwari, please read.
I have already been answered, said the hermit, still bending down to the ground and looking up at the king as he stood before him. How have I been answered? What do you mean? Do you not see? Replied the hermit. If you have not witted my weakness yesterday and had not dug these beds, you would have gone away. Then that man would have attacked you and you would have wished you had stayed with me. So the most important time was when you were digging the beds. And I was the most important man, and to do me good was your most important business. Afterwards, when...
Okay, Vaisa. Okay. So now the hermit's answer was that, hey king, you have already been answered. मैंने तो तुमको answer पहले ही दे दिया. तो उसने बोला answers मुझे मिल चुके हैं. How? उसने बोला yes. Do you not see? क्या तुम्हें नजर नहीं आया? That if you have not pitted my weakness, अगर तुम्हारी तुमने मेरी weakness, मेरी कमजोरी या मेरी की थकावट को ना पहचाना होता, मुझसे स्पेड ना लिया होता, तो तुम फटाफट से यहाँ से चले जाते. और अगर तुम यहाँ से चले जाते तो वो जो आदमी था वो तुम्हें अटैक करता. ठीक है, क्या हुआ कि मैंने तुमने मेरा काम किया, तुमने मेरी वीकनेस को पहचाना, तुमने बेड्स को डक किया, जिसकी वजह से तुम्हें यहाँ पे शाम हो गई, जिसके कारण वो जो आदमी था वो हाइडिंग प्लेस से बाहर आ गया और वो तुम्हारा एनिमी से क्या बन गया, फ्रेंड. तो एंड आई वॉज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट मैन टू डू मी गुड वॉज योर मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट बिजनेस. जैसे कि तुमने पूछा कि मेरे लिए सबसे जरूरी कौन है, तो उस समय मैं तुम्हारे लिए सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट था क्योंकि तुम मेरा काम कर रहे थे. सो दिस वॉज द आंसर गिवन बाय द हर्मिट. Let's read ahead to know other answers. Pravanshika, please read from business. Pravanshika Rajak, are you here?
Yes, ma'am.
After business.
Afterwards, when the man rained to us, the most important time was when you were caring for him, because if you had not dressed his wound, he would have died without having made peace with you. So he was the most important man, and what you did for him was your most important business. Remember then, there is only one time that is important, and that time is now. It is the most important time because it is the only time we have any power to act. The most
okay, very
necessary...
good. So, afterwards, when the man ran to us, he is actually repeating the story, the hermit. He said, uske baad jab aadmi bhaga, to us important time kya tha, uska care karna. That was the most important time for you. Theek hai? And he would have died without having made peace with you. Aur wo mar jata bina tumhare saath dosti kiye hue. वही दुश्मनी अपने दिमाग में लेकर वो बेचारा मर जाता और वो तुम्हारा कभी भी दोस्त ना बन पाता, पीस ना हो पाता तुम दोनों में. सो ही वॉज अ मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट मैन एंड वॉट यू डिड फॉर हिम वॉज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट बिजनेस. तुम्हारा उस समय क्या काम था इम्पॉर्टेंट, उसकी सेवा करना. ओके, रिमेंबर देयर इज ओनली वन टाइम दैट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड दैट टाइम इज नाउ. तो हर्मिट ने क्या कहा कि कोई भी ऐसा समय हमारे लिए जरूरी नहीं होगा या हुआ होगा. हमारे लिए वही जरूरी है जो अभी का समय है. नाउ वी आर लिविंग इन अ प्रेजेंट एंड दैट इज वेरी मच इम्पॉर्टेंट. इट इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट टाइम बिकॉज इट इज द ओनली टाइम वी हैव एनी पावर टू एक्ट. क्योंकि देखिए पास्ट में भी अब हमारे पास कोई पावर नहीं है करने के लिए, जो बीत चुका है. फ्यूचर में भी कुछ आने वाला है तो उसके लिए भी हमारे पास कोई पावर नहीं है कि हम उसको करेंगे या नहीं, सिचुएशन क्या होगा. बट अगर हमारे पास पावर है तो वो अभी है, प्रेजेंट में है, जो हम कर सकते हैं. यू अग्री एवरीवन?
यस मैम.
यस मैम.
यस
यस मैम.
हमें प्रेजेंट में जीना है और प्रेजेंट का टाइम ही हमारे लिए इम्पोर्टेंट है. प्रेजेंट में जो हमारे साथ लोग जुड़े हैं वही हमारे लिए इम्पोर्टेंट है, और प्रेजेंट में ही जो हम अभी काम कर रहे हैं वही हमारे लिए इम्पोर्टेंट बिजनेस है. अनुभा, यू आर गेटिंग थर्ड चांस टू रीड. आई होप कि आपका नेटवर्क अभी जाम ना हो. प्लीज रीड नाउ.
यस मैम. द मोस्ट नेसेसरी पर्सन इन द पर्सन इन इज द पर्सन यू आर विथ एट द पर्टिकुलर moment. For no one knows what will happen in the future and whether we will meet anyone else. The most important business is it to do that person good, because when we're sent into this world for that person
purpose alone.
Purpose,
the moral of the story is that the most necessary person is the person you are with. अभी आप जिसके साथ भी अभी हैं, वही आपके लिए एक important person है, वही आपके लिए important और particular moment है, क्योंकि हमें नहीं पता कि what will happen in the future. Okay. Whether we will meet anyone else, क्या हम कल किसी को मिल पाएंगे, क्या हम अगली मीटिंग में एक दूसरे के साथ होंगे नहीं होंगे, we never know. But we are living in the present and that is only important. And the most important business is to do that person good. हम जिसके साथ हैं, जिसके लिए हम अच्छा कर सकते हैं, वही हमको करना चाहिए. Okay? Because we were sent in this world for that purpose alone. भगवान ने हमें इस world में भेजा इसलिए है to do good. Okay, now time is there. 5 minutes ही सिर्फ रह गए हैं. फटाफट से हम questions discuss कर लेते हैं, so that you can do the question answers in your notebooks. Okay, बेटा?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Why was the king advised to go to magicians?
Ma'am, can I?
Ma'am, can I?
Okay, Mahesh.
Yes, ma'am. The king was advised to go to the magicians because magicians were the only one who could make him go to the future, so that he can see his future and already know what is going to happen on his normal life.
Anyone else would like to give the answer?
Ma'am, can I?
Okay, Anubha.
The king advised to go to magicians because the magician know the future. So the king,
That's it?
Ma'am, can I?
Okay, Manaswa, you give me the answer.
Yes, ma'am. The king advised to go to the magician because some of the wise men thought that in order to decide right time for doing something, one must look into the future, and only magicians were able to do that. So they advised the king to go to the magicians.
Okay. Next question. In the answer to second question, whose advice did the people say would be important to the king? Devanshu Vastri, would you like to give the answer?
Ma'am, can I?
Devanshu, where are you, Devanshu?
Yes, ma'am.
Devanshu, please give me the answer to the second question.
Ma'am, can I give answer for the third one?
What about second one? Manaswa?
Ma'am, can I?
Yes, ma'am.
You give me the answer.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, can I answer?
Dhawan. Yes,
second
ma'am.
Question, I want the answer.
Yes, ma'am, can I answer?
Ma'am, can I, ma'am?
Yes, Manav.
The second question also got varied responses. In answer to this question, some said that the people most necessary to the king were his counselors. Their advice will be the most important. Others said that the physicists were the most important. A few others choose the doctors. And yet, others said that the soldiers were the most important.
Okay. What suggestions were made in answers to the third question? Third question is, what suggestions are there in your pass? Dhaval, you answer. Beta, we are running out of time. Quickly do it.
Ma'am, can I?
Third question.
Ma'am, can I answer?
Ma'am, can I answer?
Yes, ma'am. Dhaval, you answer first.
Yes, ma'am. The king should notice all that was going on. Avoid foolish pleasures and always do whatever seemed necessary at that time. Ma'am, this is the suggestion people done at front of king.
To the answer of fourth question, did the wise men win the reward? Yes or no?
Ma'am, can I answer?
Ma'am, can just I give me the answer in yes or no?
No.
No, ma'am.
No. No. Why? Because the king was not satisfied with those answers. How did the king and the hermit help the wounded man? अभी भी बताया था कि मनस्वा के ही पास ही सारे answers हैं. जानवी महेश्वरी, you give me the answer to the fifth question.
Yes, ma'am.
King or hermit ने कैसे help किया?
King and the hermit removed the wounded man's clothing, washed the wound in his stomach, and covered it with a handkerchief. When the bleeding did not stop, the king redressed the wound.
Okay. Next question will give me the answer.
Ma'am, can I, Devanshu?
Ma'am, can I, ma'am?
Yes, Devanshu, give.
Yes, ma'am. Who was the bearded man? The bearded man was an enemy of the king. He wanted to take revenge of his brother's death by killing the king and taking away all his property. Why did he ask for the king's forgiveness? The bearded man asked the king forgiveness because he wanted to kill the king. But the king has saved his life. He was grateful to the king now.
Very good. The king forgave the bearded man. What did he do to show his forgiveness?
Can I give answer of seven question?
Yes, Vedansh. उसने दो चीजें की थी किंग ने अपने forgiveness show करने के लिए. क्या किया?
The king question. The king forgave the bearded man. He said that he would return his brother's property to him.
Ma'am,
sixth question के दो parts हैं. एक दिवंश ने बता
दिया. दोनों का दे दिया है. दोनों का दे दिया है उसने answer. He has given the answers to both the questions. What were the hermit's answers to the three questions? Ab hermit ke aapko answers batane hai, which is very clear. Abhi humne discuss kiya that present time is only important time for us. Theek hai, the people which we with whom we are living right now is the important time. Theek hai, this you have to do in your notebooks. You will not do the exercise in your copies. You will only do these eight questions, right?
Okay, ma'am.
And yes, do not send me the work in my personal number. ये काम personal number पे नहीं भेजना है until and unless I tell you.
Ma'am, okay? Same copy में करना है.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, same ma'am. Copy means?
Ma'am, fair copy में करते हैं.
आपने two notebooks.
आपको भेजना है.
हाँ हाँ, fair.